change default browser on any device. Each person has a preferred app for browsing the web, downloading files, reading articles, and other online activities. We'll show you how to set your preferred app as the default browser on your smartphone as well on your PC. Changing your default web browser may also be necessary if the one you're using crashes or has problems. Change browser on Windows PC. On Windows-based devices, the default web browser is typically Microsoft Edge or Internet Explorer. You can change your device's default browser in the Windows settings. Tap on the search icon from the taskbar. Right on the search default apps. Click on default apps. Here on the search right edge. Click the Edge browser. You see here some of the default files and links that Edge or other browsers open. Change all of them to your favorite browser. Just click on all, click switch anyway. And on the list of software, select the one you want. You need to do this for every file type or link type. You have now changed the default browser on your PC. Change browser on Android. The default web browser on an Android smartphone can be changed or set in a number of different ways. Changes can be made within the app or through the Android settings menu. To set a browser as your device's default browser, long press any browser. Now tap the information button. On this page, look for the browser app. Tap it. Now select what browser you have installed. You have now updated your default browser on Android. Change browser on iPhone or iPad. The default web browser for Apple products, including iPhones, iPads, and Macs, is Safari. There are alternative browsers out there with even better capabilities. Despite the fact that the browser is geared for privacy protection, security, quick performance, and battery efficiency. Here's how to set another browser as your default if you have one installed on your iPhone or iPad. Open Settings. Choose the application you wish to use as your default web browser. I will find Google Chrome. Tap on Default Browser App. Select a browser from the list. The default browser app page is also accessible via your browsers and app settings menu. Now you have set up the default browser on iPhone or iPad. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.